Hello guys, welcome back to another super fast Premiere Pro tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to remove a solid green screen background and replace a new background video using Premiere Pro. As a first step, I already added two clips to my timeline, and make sure to keep your green screen video on top of the background video. Then select green screen video and go over to effects and search for ultra key. Drag and drop it into the green screen video. Now go over to Effect Controls and select this color picker icon. Then go to the preview window and click on the green area. Now you're done, green screen was removed completely. If you have any questions, comment below. I will reply as soon as possible. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Let's meet again in the next video.